Bob Kendall for having us here, and Julie Rhodes, and the Salvation Cafe for hosting us. And also the ACLU, because that's such a great cause.
Be the only sound.